My favourite part of rehearsals has definitely been the Pauper's Feast, which is an old tradition that Jonathan Larson started. We all brought a dish and we talked about life and what the show meant to us, and it was just a really great way to get to know each other.
It's the 20th anniversary of the show, and yeah, we're just super excited for everyone to come see it.
5 hundred. The best part of the musical so far, I'd say, is the creative process. We've got a chance to work with, you know, new creatives and, you know, really put our own stamp on it.
To see Rent, I would expect the audience to be exhilarated.
I think it's going to take you on a roller coaster of emotions, so y'all just better sit back and enjoy the ride.